Yo, what's up mga ka-Hardot? Magandang araw po, magandang gabi po sa ating lahat. Mega love shout out. Welcome to my channel. Sa araw na ito ay panibagong video naman ang ipakikita ko sa inyo tungkol sa bollard. At bago ko kayo dalhin doon ay nagpapasalamat muna ako sa lahat ng subscribers, sa walang tigil na pagsuporta nyo, sa lahat ng viewers. Maraming salamat po, sana ay lagi tayong patnubayan ng ating Panginoon. Tara guys, at tingnan natin ang aking video. Yo guys, welcome to my video again. This is the bollard. This bollard is ready to make a mark for another color of the paint, the black color. This is for your request, Mr. Mike Gonzalez, as your comment. How I make the marking. The first thing to do is you have to make a reference point, mark the base of the pipe equally on the center, both four sides. And you can see now, I will put this marking as your reference. From your reference point, use a spirit level, vertically level on the pipe to get the center from bottom to up. For equal side, you must be established this point and continue mark. Guys, just remember always make your spirit level touch on your reference point to make it the line is straightly level, aligned to the pipe. Because if it is will not align, sure, the masking tape that you are using will not be coming on equal width of the paint. So make it sure that this is equally level. After making the line vertically, take it the wood scale where the mark point of the thickness of paint or the width of paint will be designated. You see point from the reference point, just use the piece number one, that is the piece number one, transfer the point to the pipe. And this point yourself as your reference for the diagonal line. By making of diagonal line, use this masking tape. Masking tape the base. After making this completely, make the point. This piece one and transfer to another side, use the marking piece 2, the wood have piece 1, piece 2, piece 3, and piece 4. That is the second piece. The second piece is also different line. It has range of 5 cm or 45 degrees. This 45 degrees or 5 cm because the thickness of the width is 10 cm, so make on the half 5 cm. But just continue by doing this one if you just transfer the marking in your wood plate. Continue guys, and after this one continue make using masking tape as your paint line. This masking tape serve as the paint line, and as I told you, the 10 centimeter is already there, and make it equal. It should be equal as per the required width of that paint. Guys, just continue by doing good marking and your work black coming color. Equally good result. By doing this simple procedure, sure, your bollard paint, it will come in a good result. After completing this marking from the point, transfer to the, as I told you, in the vertical line, continue it and put the masking tape on that pipe. Now, that is completely now, guys. Now proceed to make a masking tape connection on its point. You see, starting from the lowest point Then the masking tape should be tightly fixed, connected in every point from that four vertical lines that we are making a point. So continue doing like this, and after that one, you can found and very easy to make paint on this bollard. This is the simple way how to make a good marking for the bollard. Just continue watching, guys. Because of this masking tape is only 5 cm, so again one line we are making. You see, now I will start another point from the bottom going up parallel vertically to the pipe as connected on every point. You see, this is the second line. This second line, and that is for the top point. Yan. Guys, if you have a 10 cm masking tape, just doing only one time, 10 cm. Because I have only 5 cm, that's why I make two lines, which range from the 5 cm. You see, that is the 10 cm already. From point to point. Making sure that the masking tape is tightly touched on the pipe. I will give this to Javasat. Guys, the masking tape that we are make is already completed from bottom to top, And on the top of that one, just put again the mark for the label of the black paint. Yeah, that is the label of your paint. Use also a simple template by marking to make equal. And just remind you again, guys, make a good reference point from the bottom of this pipe. And use a spirit level, make a good line vertically to the pipe. Then after that one, you make a timber as your scale. Template designated your thickness or your width of the paint that you are applying for the bollard. In this bollard, we are using 10 centimeters. That's why the line thickness is 10 centimeters. So this is the way and how we are making a simple marking of the bollard. Guys, just do it by yourself and you can make your work very easy and nicely by doing a simple preparation, simple way of marking of the bollard. You see, thank you again, guys, at to those who are asking black. Me before black. How black make equal marking of the bollard. Guys, this is the improvised wood scale that I will use. You see, this is a 2x2 wood, and every side, there is a 4 sides, and this side have different measurement, 10 centimeter, start the 0, then 5 centimeter, 10 centimeter, 10 centimeters, up to the 120. You are making marking from the height of your bollard to make it sure that your paint is equally diagonal to the paint. 10 centimeter is the width of your paint as per required, so we are put 10 centimeter marking every face, and you can start it from 0, 5 centimeters, 10 centimeters, 15 centimeters, range 5 centimeter every face for the diagonal point of your masking tape. That is very, very important to take your diagonal line. Use this template. This is a very simple way, and you can do your marking very nicely, and you can make paint by using of. Now, after completing this marking, you can paint now the bollard as per the required width of the paint. Then thank you for watching my video. I hope you can take some idea regarding in how to make marking of the bollard. Welcome and God bless to everybody.